move on. We'll move on. Here's but Dutch delicacies. Have you ever tried? And then we'll get to them. Have you ever tried a bitterbal?
In May. possibly. I don't know.
It is fantastic.
Maybe not here.
What are you talking about, Cameron?
Bitterball.
A bitterball. Have you heard of bitterball?
No, what is it? Is it like a joke or whatever?
It's very nice. We have some here, but it's a Dutch delicacy. Can we bring it into here? It's a bitterball. It's fantastic. And I always give it to my Dutch guests or American guests because I'm trying to launch like the bitterball, the traditional Dutch bitterball in the States.
Okay. You know,
it will be Jensen's bitterballs.
You're going to launch it?
Yes, I think I'm going to launch it. I hope, but I mean, try it. Everybody loves it, but you've never heard of it.
No, look at this. Here, I have to get rid of my gum.
Here, okay.
Can I have one of those napkins?
Here, put your gum in my hand. That's all right, Cameron. It's Cameron Diaz. I'd love to have your gum in my hand.
It's okay.
Here, put this.
What's in it?
Put this ball in your mouth. Cameron, put, it's a fantastic
You
ball.
Are being slightly aggressive about these bitter balls. I will eat my bitter balls in my own time.
Antonio,
you like a bitter ball too?
Antonio,
in my mouth.
It's the best bowl you've ever had in your mouth. Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Is that the best bowl you've ever had
you
in your mouth?
You eat it first. You're gonna see that.
Delicious.
Everything that we have got since
nice?
We got to Holland has
so
been
good.
Balls. We this morning have cheese balls and now we're getting bitter balls.
No, but honestly, guys, isn't this just divine?
It's so good.
Yeah, it's
isn't it great?
I was just going to say it's a croquetta.
It's a croquetta, but it's not really a croquetta. It's better. It's a ball. It's a bitter ball. It's a bitter ball.
All right. Well, you've convinced me.
Thanks for... we'll launch it together.
I'm going to take that ball with
Very good.
Me.
Yeah, yeah. Well, thanks for tasting my balls, guys. Very uncomfortable. What did I...